Good morning, Doves, and welcome to SSA Today. I'm Ava Sapansky.
And I'm Nina Michelle. We're broadcasting live from Angelus Hall to bring you the latest news on our campus. Please remain seated as our campus minister, Mr. MacGyver, leads us in the morning prayer.
Good morning, Doves. Just yesterday, we celebrated the feast of St. Padre Pio, and in this year of the Eucharist here in the Archdiocese of New Orleans, there's a prayer that he wrote that I thought would be appropriate for us to look at as we prepare for our Sunday Mass this weekend. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Stay with me, Lord, for it is necessary to have you present so that I don't forget you. You know how easily I abandon you. Stay with me, Lord, because I am weak and I need your strength, and I may not fall so often. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my life, and without you, I am without fervor. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my light, and without you, I am darkness. Stay with me, Lord, and show me your will. Stay with me, Lord, so that I may hear your voice and follow you. Loving God, accept our humble offerings of prayer and work this day. Saint Scholastica, teach us love. Our Lady of Wisdom, teach us truth. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, Mr. MacGyver. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Maren Davis. Let us keep her in our prayers today.
Let's talk sports. Congratulations to the JV volleyball team who took a big win against Chappelle, winning in the third set 22-20. Just last night, SSA's varsity volleyball team defeated Pearl River in just three sets. Way to go, Doves. We would also like to give a huge congratulations to the St. Paul's homecoming court. Our juniors are Caroline Del Rio, Annabella Jones, Abby Nastasi, Allie Robinson, and Bailey Vanis. Our seniors are Chloe Shahardi, Presley Lang, Austell May, and our queen, Brooke Branda.
Today for the pep rally, students will leave all their belongings in their D block classroom. At 2, please meet with your class grade level at the gym to begin walking over to St. Paul's. Now let's talk spirit count. Since the fall class bulletin boards and the spirit shirt count, the total count has changed.
In third place, we have a tie between the seniors and the sophomores. In second place, we have another tie between 8th grade and freshmen. Juniors are in first place with 40 spirit points. We'll have to see what Rally Day will bring.
Speaking of, next week, Rally Day practices will begin during lunch in the gym. Monday is assigned to 8th grade, freshmen are on Tuesday, and sophomores Wednesday, juniors Thursday, and Friday will be for our seniors.
Class officers, this is a friendly reminder to please do the spirit count after the broadcast for spirit shirts. Girls, please remember that the tie-dye shirt and the navy spirit shirt from last year are both accepted for spirit points this school year.
And now for our teacher of the week. She loves telling jokes to her girls, hitting the pinata in class, and her favorite SSA tradition is Rally Day. Congrats to Ms. Vasquez. You're our teacher of the week.
And now it's time for Dove of the Day. She loves ketchup, having long nails, and hates all soup and beans. Congratulations to Libby Hebe. You're Dove of the Day.
Hope you're pumped for the pep rally today.
Let's get hyped, SSA. We're signing off, and as always, it's your favorite anchors, Ava
and Nina.
Let's go, Doves!
That was kind of good.
Extra bright, I want y'all to see them.